one nation enough organized by Department of Physics of our world. I am thankful to our eminent speaker to accept our invitation, and I am convinced that the participants present here will be impressed by your lectures on the most valuable topic, namely fundamentals of nanoscience and nanotechnology. Nanotechnology refers to the branch of science and engineering devoted to designing, producing, and using structures, devices, and systems by manipulating atoms and molecules at nanoscale. It's hard to imagine just how small nanotechnology is. 1 nanometer is a billionth of a meter, or 10^-9 of a meter. Nanoscience and nanotechnology involve the ability to see and control individual atoms and molecules. Everything on Earth is made up of atoms. The food we eat, the clothes we wear, the buildings and the houses we live in, and our own bodies. But something as small as an atom is impossible to see with the naked eye. In fact, it's impossible to see with the microscope typically used in a high school science classes. The microscopes needed to see things at the nanoscale were invented in the early 1980s. One scientist had the right tools such as scanning tunneling microscope, SPM, and the atomic force microscope, AFM. The age of nanotechnology was born. Although modern nanoscience and nanotechnology are quite new, nanoscale materials are used for centuries. Alternate size gold and silver particles create colors in the stained glass windows of medieval churches hundreds of years ago. The artist back then just didn't know that the process they used to create the beautiful works of art actually led to changes in the composition of the material they were working with. I shall take no more time. All the participants are waiting for our eminent speaker, so we will hear from him. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot. Now I will request Dr. Shortika Pal to give her opening speech.
Very good morning. Warm welcome to today's speaker, Dr. Shortika. Welcome to our principal, sir, IPC coordinator, sir, my colleagues of different departments and alumni association members, and welcome to our students who are the actual persons to be benefited from today's seminar. The today's seminar talk is fundamentals of nanoscience and nanotechnology. Nanoscience is the convergence of physics, material science, and biology, which deals with manipulation of materials at atomic and molecular scale. While nanotechnology is the ability to observe, measure, manipulate, assemble, control, and manufacture at the nanoscale. Nanoscience breakthroughs in almost every field of science, and the nanotechnology make life easier in this era. Nanoscience and nanotechnology represent an expanding research area which involves structure, devices, and systems with novel properties and functions due to the arrangement of the atoms on the 100 nanometers. Nanotechnology contributes to almost every field of science, including physics, material science, chemistry, biology, computer science, engineering. In recent years, nanotechnology have been applied
Thanks, sir. Now I will request our interviewer, Dr. Vipul Kumar Mandal, to give a brief idea about the topic of the
speech. Thank you.